Hello and welcome guys, my name is Rin Sarval from Google Source, where this is my Windows machine and today is Microsoft release a latest April month Windows 10 update. So let's check for this update. You go on your Windows setting and then click on update and security. So guys, as you can see, all latest updates are available on my Windows screen. So the first update is a security intelligence update for Microsoft Defender Antivirus, and the second is a Windows malicious software removal tool x64 based system and version name is a 5.88, and the last one is a very important and massive updates for your computers and Windows machine. So as this update is a 2021.04 community update for Windows 10 version 20S2 for x64 based system. The version name is a KV5.01330. So guys, this update highlights of this update is a April 13, 2021, the KB5.01330 was built 19041.928 and the 19042.928. The release date is guys the 13 April 2021, and highlights is updates to improve security when a Windows perform basic operations, and the Windows to improve, and second one is a Windows to improve security when the using input device such as a mouse, keyboard or pen. So that this updates the highlight. So guys, this all file size of all these updates are in the 596.22 MB. Approximate file size are 600 MB. So guys, you have to spend approximate 600 MB of data for this update. So guys, if you this video is helpful, so please like my video and subscribe my channel. Bye bye and goodbye. See you again after some time.